Welcome to a new episode of Friday Night Lights. Let's get it. All right, what's going on, everybody? My name is Weston. Welcome to a new episode of Friday Night Lights. Today, we're at the 3A state finals here at Desert View Stadium here in Mesa, maybe? I don't know where we are. Actually started early, so we showed up a little bit late. We did miss the kickoff. I apologize for that. But today we've got the Eastmark Firebirds, who are currently 12-1, taking on the Thatcher Eagles at 13-0 overall. Should be a very fun game. We've got the teams already out here playing, like I said. Should be good. Thatcher just got the ball back off a fumble. Eastmark managed to put a stop on Thatcher after that fumble recovery. It looks like a really good game so far. Touchdown Eastmark, 6-0. That punt fumble was very crucial for Eastmark right there. Eastmark, 6 more points on the board.
Go!
6 points on the board for Eastmark. Thatcher putting some more points on the board, making a comeback. That makes it 13-21 right now.
Do this.
Okay, that field goal just ended. The kickoff team literally had an onside goal super quickly, so I couldn't really record that, but onside kick, I'm pretty sure it's at the 45-yard line. Eastmark leads.
Played a great game today, and you guys are state champs.
Yeah!